Good morning, I'm Mark Lobb from Wild Food Devon. We are local fish merchants between Brixham and Plymouth. We live in the area of Dartmouth. We've got a shop in Dartmouth Market Square. We are going to show you today how to wing out a ray. Now, ray are generally landed with ray are generally landed winged out these days. We got picked up a couple for demonstration purposes of how to wing out of ray. So today, here we have a ray. I'm just going to turn it over and show you. This is the downside. This one's been gutted. Taking the gut out, we do that very, very soon once it's been caught, obviously to keep the keeping quality of the fish. And then we open up the ray very simply by slicing through the gill cover like that, and then around the head. That produces your wing. That is your wing of ray for your shot. So there's the other side. And then what we would do now is, this is what we call the back, ray back, obviously. And to show you, there's the backbone. And what we've done is the head, there was the stomach, there's the tail. And then we'd chop that into chunks, square like so. And then that would go in for the bait bin for the crabbers. So nothing that we buy on the quay, everything is used. So we are most probably the most less polluting industry, if it's allowed to be managed that way. Which is the way everything should be. Thank you very much.